issue. I remember when I was a teenager, you'd read about feminist movements.